lucky, blessed to be alive, be healthy. You know, I believe prison saved my life. This is what my life is about before MMA.
First County Prison, then State Prison. I have a total of more than 4 years in prison. It's something I love to do, keeps me away from the streets, what I used to grow up in. I was a part of a whole bunch of nonsense, drugs, guns, drug dealing, lost a lot of friends.
When the time comes, put my feet in the water, it's not as warm as I expect. Will I go down like a preacher's son, or will I come back up like a World War vet? Will I watch my brothers die, or speak true words into
their... I made a decision in my life to pursue what I wanted to do, and that was fighting in one way or another, and MMA came about. Training for not even a year yet. Started training full time July of last year, which would be 2010. Trained 6 days a week. Jiu-jitsu, boxing, Muay Thai, wrestling, you know, all of it. Strength and conditioning.
Set me off like dynamite, strapped tight around my waist. We are the ones in competition, but claim this ain't no race. Let's go!
I just want to be a good all-around fighter. I don't want to be stuck on one thing. You know what I mean?
So we do jiu-jitsu twice a week. The jiu-jitsu part is very, very important. If you know nothing about it, you're going to get tapped, you know, and it hurts. When I train with Boris Rikita, I like it when he holds mitts for me because he gets me well-rounded, you know, learning different combinations. You know, the 1-2s, adding the 3, the slips, the... you know, the slips, the pivots, you know, the parries. It's great. We start off slow with a simple 1-2, and then each combination gets more and more heavy. And you learn to incorporate all that. It becomes natural. So when it comes down to fight time, you learn, you know, you dip and duck and, you know, and all sorts of stuff. It's a learning process, but very important. Technique is very, very important. Logan. It's a funny dude right there, man.
Well, it's going to be on both people. If someone drops feet, I'm adding time. If someone rests down, I'm adding time. If you want to stop, you better do push-ups. If you're going to come to a standstill, you better do push-ups in that position. Keep going. I'm adding time. Fuck it up for everyone. Who's going to be the asshole?
He can be a dickhead at times, but I love that guy to death. He actually wasn't even going to take me in at first. He's very professional. You know, he likes people with backgrounds. I have a boxing background, but the biggest background I have in the sport is wrestling, and I did not have that at all. For him to take me in, I would beg him all the time, you know, to take me in. He'd be like, all right, well, you can come work out with us, this and that. You know, I stayed devoted to Saturday mornings, you know, 8 o'clock in the morning, running the steps and stealing the track in the high school. And, you know, just showing them that I have the capability of, you know, hanging with the pro fighters and stuff like that. It keeps us going, pushes us to the fullest. You know, for us to have coaches like that to push us, you know, who actually take time out of their day to, you know, give us the training and the tools and the knowledge of the sport. You know, it's great. You're not giving up on us. If I stick to, you know, what I believe in, if I stick to the good work ethic I have, training hard, you know, going to practice when I need to, eating right, you know, diet's a big thing. You know.
Yeah, I can do it for like a week, but I'm eating pizza on Saturday.
It's portion pizza. It's tough, but that's where the motivation comes in, and the self-control and the discipline. And with my team gives it to me. So, and when it gets closer to fight time, that's where it's worth it.
The referee has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 49 seconds of the very first round, declaring your winner by TKO, Travis Creamer.
Sprawl's good, but you forget about it here because you're punching them.
Yeah.
You forget.
get to keep sprawling further.
Yep.
So watch your sprawls coming closer and closer up, and that's where it grabs you up.
Yeah.
This is where the depressing part comes, but this is where I gotta look at it.
Yeah,
I mean, at least you didn't tap.
Yeah,
I definitely didn't tap. And if you pay close attention, this is kind of cool. You can see my arm drop. This is when you get, you don't tap. That's one thing they told us to do. Don't tap during a choke.
Yeah.
I'm like, what are you thinking here?
Oh, I'm thinking
But, you know, either way, I got to give it to him because that's the beauty of MMA. I already asked him to fight me again. But, hey, you live and learn, man. That's the beauty of amateur and MMA. He paid attention. He saw my weakness. That's all right, though. Because I'll fight him again and I'm
going to
knock him out.
As for the future, I believe as though I train hard. I continue to train hard 6 days a week. Continue to study what I need to study. Look at my old fights, you know. Look to where what I need to work on and fix, you know.
Yeah, heavier than me, and but he was shorter than me. I should have never shot in on him. Now, I try to go for a knee standing up, but I slip. You can see where I slip. Right?
Yeah.
This is where I slip. Yeah, right there. Yeah. I slip. This is where I try to latch a triangle.
You get that
I should have hooked the leg.
Yeah, you pick thinking right there.
I'm thinking I just got to go to trash this dude. I'm going to get in there and just trash him. That's all I'm thinking.
I'm good at stuffing every one of these.
This is where I mess up right here.
Yeah, pull guard.
I should have never did this in a PA fight. Pull guard and try to get a guillotine.
You know, I have big dreams, goals I set for myself. And from where I was to what I'm doing now, it's going to be hard to stop me. I'm still young, you know, I have my whole life ahead of me, and I believe MMA is going to take me to where I need to be, as long as I devote myself to it, continue to train hard, surround myself with good people, you know, a good support system, my, you know, fantastic family, have a great girl, kids, they support me on it, which is great, you know, my mom, my dad. It's a good feeling just to show people that from, you know, where I'm at now is a complete turnaround from where I was. It's good to be able to show people that, you know, anything can be done as long as you put your mind and heart to it. I love it, man. Blood, sweat, and tears. It's tough, breaks you down after a while, but come fight time, win or lose, man, that's just where it's at. So you let it all go. It's great.